back. And here's another story about the Indian community abroad. After video footage showed Indian students at the Tri-Valley being radio-tagged by US authorities, New Delhi has protested strongly. India's overseas minister said that the way Indian students were being treated was unacceptable. Now, hundreds of students of the Tri-Valley University faced the prospect of deportation after the university was charged with immigration fraud. And finally, the suspense for Rajinikanth's fans is over. The superstar's next movie, Rana, has been finalized and promises to be a triple treat. Lalit Jude brings us a special report on this upcoming flip. Take a look.
The suspense is over. Superstar Rajinikanth's next film has been firmed up and it is called Rana. With Rajini donning three roles, it will be a triple delight for fans. The live-action movie will start rolling in a couple of months. K.S. Ravikumar, who had delivered two mega hits of Rajini's Muthu and Padayappa, is the director.
மின்சார கண்ணா, எல்லாருக்கும் உன்னையும் பிடிச்சிருக்கு தெரியுமா? வயசானாலும் உன் ஸ்டைலும் அழகும் இன்னும் உன்னை விட்டு போகல.
Academy Award-winning music director A.R. Rahman will be scoring the music, while Ratnavelu, who was in action in Endiran, will be the cinematographer. But will Deepika Padukone be roped in as the heroine? Can she adjust her dates to accommodate the superstar is the big question. Like Endiran, this film too will be loaded with special effects. Soundarya Rajinikanth and Emmy Award-winning Charles Darby will be in charge of the special effects. 2012 will see the release of Rana in Tamil, Telugu and Hindi. Auto Studios and Eros International are producing this mega venture. In Chennai with Lalit Jude, Divya Kumar for NDTV Hindi.
Release in 2012, a long wait, but then it's all worth it with Rajinikanth featuring in that. But that is unfortunately all the time that we have for. But all the news and action continues next up in Tamil. Keep watching.